some scoring chances for the Ottawa Senators.
Tierney wins the draw. Power play still for the Senators. Shot, they score! May have been deflected from the point. Blasting it away, though, very nicely done was Lassie Thompson.
And if it doesn't get deflected, this will be his first National Hockey League goal. And a real beauty from the point. And this is a young kid that came up with all the COVID issues and some of the D-men that were out of the lineup. And he has really shown well. DJ loves him. And they get the draw. Delzato comes in and helps off the faceoff with Tierney. And I'm not sure if Sanford deflects this puck or not. We'll have a look at it here as this frisbee coming in. And all of a sudden, you see the puck wobble. I don't know if Tierney or Sanford deflected it or if it went off a Colorado player. But what a well-executed faceoff. You know, you don't win them clean all the time, but Delzato comes in and helps to win the draw, gets it back to Thompson, and it's in the back of the net, and the Ottawa Senators with a power play goal, and they're asking for the puck, so it's definitely going to be Thompson's goal, and that'll be a souvenir that'll sit on his